extended family. My most memorable moment would probably be being chosen as second team all conference for the division. The advice I have for incoming student athletes would be to manage your time well, and although these are the best time, this would be the best years of your life, you still need to remember why you're here and what your career goals will be. For my last home series as a Bulldog, I want to sweep Jackson State in order to secure a spot in the SWAC Conference Tournament. Favorite athlete will be Kawhi Leonard from the San Antonio Spurs, because he is an all-around athlete and every game he plays with so much heart. My favorite movie would probably be Coach Carter, because it proves that no matter what situation you're in, if you're determined, you'll make it. And it, I relate to that, because coming in, I wasn't offered a scholarship, I walked on. So with hard work and determination, anything is possible.